No. Say bye.
Come here, Jamie. Come over here. Come on, you can have a picture with me. Come on. What's that you had anyway?
My new identification.
Look at me. I need to talk.
Hi! Come on, stop it, Dad. Stop it. Let's get Denise.
What is that? What?
Come on.
You got two wallflowers.
Gotta be funny.
Come on, Dad.
Over here. He's funny.
Come on. Get her.
He's on Barbie.
Stop it, Brian. You don't get it.
Stop it, Brian.
Kimmy, I'll do it. Hold this. Let me. I'm gonna put a face on this.
Don't come near me.
Ugly. Ugly. This face is ugly. See this face. Show your face. Come on, show your face.
Okay. Stop pulling. There's no film.
Red Box is livening up the neighborhood on the Red Box Show.
Love you, Cobra.
And there's a murder in the mansion. George Kennedy guest stars on Benson. Then Raiders of the Lost Pharaoh has jewels on the Nile. Romance in the Room. Join an all-star cast and sail in Egypt on a special two-hour love boat. Wow. A night of comedy and adventure. Saturday.
Here, cleaner.
Thank you.
Hello?
Becky, I don't know if that
man is
calling.
Hi, Becky.
It's Papa.
How is he?
Yeah, where's the money?
Oh, now you know what it's like to worry about your son.
You know what I'm
saying? I'm not there.
I don't want to talk.
And then his teammates, his friends, they turned their backs on him. I saw Miles race off in that car, alone, devastated. And I was the one that they called after the accident.
Well, go ahead.
The left of that car.
What did I like?
Who would have thought we were
Hi, Mommy. How are you doing?
I don't know.
Well, then come on over.
There's a lot that you don't know about us. You've been so good for him. I'm very grateful. Yeah. He's come to depend on you. He needs you, and that frightens
Hi.
I'm afraid, please, don't go through with him now. If he nearly killed himself when his friends left
him, this is my goddaughter.
Oh, this thing has sound, right?
Yeah.
Hey, why don't we take some food in my room with Mom?
I don't want to.
I don't care. I don't have pictures of Mom with anybody.
Good. My parents, it's getting impatient. Yeah, well, so we know that spill was no accident. And we know it was behind
us.
We think we know. We agree with police. For once, I agree with Jeff. It was murder.
Oh, you had to make a lot of room, didn't you?
Damn it, Miles. We need the proof before we mount the posse. This was our only linked powers. You're forgetting the pump man, Mahoney.
Let's throw her into Mom's arms.
My contacts while they're still alive.
Well, let's go see Grandma.
Well, it seems to me that I got more out of his dead sin than you did at all.
We're gonna go see Grandma, okay?
Come on.
I'll talk to Mahoney again.
We're gonna go see Grandma.
Grandma, guess what I got for you?
Either we prove Powers was behind that spill or we use his tanks. For me, there's no choice.
Turn around, Ma.
No.
Turn around.
What do you call this?
Baby,
you want some meat?
You want some meat? Yeah.
Oh, she turned her face away from that.
I know you just spoke to Colin on the phone, though. But if there's no improvement by this afternoon, I want you back there in person.
I'm not ready for that.
Right. Whatever you want, now's not the time.
God.
You like calling it time and place, don't you? What are you talking about?
Daddy, let me do it. I'll take a picture of you and,
Fallon's messenger boy. Garrett just gave me the good news.
Turn it off. Get your finger off of that one.
Yeah. Why?
Honey, turn your back, man.
Let me see my baby. Hello, sweetheart. Hello, sweetheart.
She has to check out the chair. My phone was on the
bottom.
You don't have to. Wasting time.
For working with a therapist, for sticking with Connie in spite of her moods.
This is my baby.
Thanks.
Say hello to.
Becky.
What? Yep. Ma, you're all recording, you know that, right? So don't make fun of anyone.
What happened?
This is my good side of
talking about
Papa
bringing me my money.
Hey, this is my good side on this one.
Don't want to stay here.
Keep going, keep going. Keep going. There you go, right there. Wow.
This is my good side.
I do understand.
What was that?
Jack.
One moment, yes. Yeah, thank you, baby.
The baby.
This is my sister-in-law.
How do you do?
Oh.
Hey!
So you're the famous Mr. Popper. I am sorry.
Oh, wait.
Ah! Hey, Jack, how are you? Yeah, we moved from the place that we were. We are in the same place, 64.
Oh, look at her head. She looks like a little old lady. The baby. Look at her.
Well, you can talk on this thing, you know.
I don't feel like talking.
Top of the ojo.
All right, can we stop and see the movie there?
Okay, that's enough.
You want to stop?
Yes.
I got a close up on you now, Ma.
997.
We don't have that long. I'm gonna get out of here. Oh, shit, I'm holding it sideways. Wait, do that again.
Did
I
throw my glasses?
He wants to live in a high rise.
I don't answer these questions.
This is between us.
No,
I'm holding it tilted like this.
So what can
you
do? Give us some room to find out how we feel about
it. Earthquake. Start shaking. Act like there's an earthquake.
What kind of
work? I never met her.
Hey, Voltaire, come here.
Hey, chakali un jetazo a Tinsing. Chakali un jetazo a mi Tinsing. ¿Quieres que sacarle un jetazo a mi Tinsing, Fran?
¿Estamos un retrato?
Mikelas.
Llámalo, Fran.
Mamá.
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 She's tired.
Mama.
See, folks, she's tired.
Baby. Now you're holding her too straight up, too, and that hurts her back. Hold her in a slang. Mama.
He's tired, you know? Very tired.
Baby.
Hey,
hey,
here
you go.
Teresa.
Mama.
Ah, papa.
Mama. Come here, babe. Mama, she's fascinated with the box.
Daddy. I'm sorry. Teresa. Here, Teresa. Here, Teresa. Here. Here, Teresa. Ah.
Cabeza grande. Ay. Cabezona.
Mira que todo eso se oye, ¿sabes? Le está diciendo cabezona a la nena.
Mamá. Look, baby, look.
Ay, baby.
Boys, you're breaking my back.
How did you do, Mama?
Baby, look.
How did you do? Hazle como Lisa le hace. Gracias.
She like
that.
Mama.
She can't figure out who to look at first.
No, I can't. Estoy poniendo esto.
Mira, está trabajando, lo apretaste sin querer, sí.
No.
Sí, está filmando, aprieta.
¿Tú sabes lo que pasa? Que ya es... No, pero la tiene la palmadera mordida. A mí también le pica la encía. Ella muerde la mamadera y no la quiere dejar ir, pero mordida.
Daddy, put that down and come here and eat.
Now watch the horse's head.
When the horse's front feet are on the ground, the head jumps up. When the hind feet are on the ground, the head jumps up in the air. That's when the horse's head will go down. The horse will know how to handle that rein.
Hey, you got an 81.
I'm dead, boy.
He starts next week.
Send it to Hollywood.
Yeah.
El de la barba, el de la barba. El de la barba.
Okay.
And look at him right now.
Mommy.
No, 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 no.
I said, what? Mommy, tell me you're
this box for you.
Otra vez.
You know why I like it?
Shazam! No, no, with your fist closed. Or like that, yeah. Oh, thank you.
This is Romero.
What kind of superhero has a ring?
Huh?
Think of a superhero that has a ring. Shazam.
Green Lantern.
Somebody popular now.
Like He-Man. Yeah, I thought like
He-Man.
Did you hear me, Denise? Did I say you could bring him?
Thank you. That's a camera shot.
You know what happened? I dropped
the phone. You dropped it?
Yeah, but you were talking to Gogo about it.
Watch the cake, Denise.
You're gonna go out to eat. That's why I invited
you.
Oh, so
that didn't happen. You let people come in, take credit. You know how much Carlos got outside?
From my pen.
He left.
I know.
Oh.
I have no guessing wrong. She's going to get much money.
Yeah.
Real loud, too.
It's all recorded and everything. We're going to be here and there.
Watch it. Watch it. Watch it.
Hey, you're the director. Go ahead. Huh? Director.
You like ice cream?
No.
You can't have any.
Let him cut it. We have to start cutting.
Wait, Kara, there's supposed to be an interview.
Put it in. Put it in.
Yeah,
I'm gonna go to stop by.
Yeah, who's that? Who's that? Who's that? Got me on. Who's that? The follow?
Hey!
Hey, don't
speak to
you know, yesterday at work, I was told that this guy, Al, was going to get the axe. And they wanted me to do the axing.
Ouch.
Ouch, indeed. But I had no choice.
Hey,
so I called him in my office, and I told him to take a seat. And he did. And I couldn't go through with it. I mean, he looked so innocent,
hi,
so
Jenny.
Trusting. He even started to look confident. So what did you do? I said, I like to stop.
Oh, so.
I thought you were going to keep the dog off the roof.
Hello, baby.
Not anymore.
Good.
Not anymore. He just fell off.
No.
I think he's in bed.
Hello, Lisa.
Marisa, don't touch him.
I gotta show you something. These Delta Gold brand are so fine. Okay, check this out. You know, I'm gonna bring it up here. Now I'll take out one of my chicks.
Get that! Get that!
Perfectly indecent. Now look, you're probably getting all worked up for nothing. Just because he says he spends time there doesn't mean he's going to be there.
Nobody wants at home.
I know it.
Lillian, this isn't me.
I have your makeup.
You could be whoever you wanted to have been. Then go home and read about somebody else's romance.
I've been transferred to murders and unauthorized biographies.
You better watch it. The vice squad just came in to join.
Zoom!